What's up, Mercs? It's Joe here with some more Skyrim. Last time we fought through a hail of dragonfire, and today we're hopefully going to learn a little bit more about the Elder Scroll we seek. So, let's go ahead and speak with, I believe, the Master Wizard? I think she was taking us on a tour. I'm not 100% sure. Let's go ahead and check our journal. Oh, yeah, okay. We still have the tour of the college. We didn't do that. We kind of just walked away from her because, well, she got boring and I wanted to see if I could get some things of the dragon. Unfortunately, we can't, but that's okay. I think we came from the Hall of Attainment, which is the novice wing, you know, the novice dorm rooms, if you will. So let's go back down here. I'm sure she's still maybe in my bedroom? I'm not sure. Let's see. Are you still? Uh-oh. Where is she? Let me go ahead and let me turn my compass on. And we shall follow the markers, and maybe then we'll figure out where she went. I'm not sure, honestly. You'll be learning from Tolfgir, oh, hello. Uh-huh. One of your most esteemed wizards. What was his name again? Something with a T? Wasn't really... Go on. Yeah. No? Okay. I guess I missed the tour. Laid back at it, there's still some things that are off limits. Thank you. Thank you, asshole. The dragon! He fell. Ooh, septums, exotic arrows, Justicar arrows, and an ebony heavy shield of shock abatement. Wow. I could sell it. Wait, now I already got his soul. Let me just go ahead and... Boom! That snowstorm away. Which I hopefully did. Yep, okay, good. Where is... There's Ancano. Where is... Tolfdir, that's his name. Go on in, and if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know. Okay. Thank you. Where is Tolfdir? Wait. Where was he? Is he indoors? I guess so. He's probably in one of the classrooms, because she said he was teaching the apprentices. Is he in here? No, he's over here. In the Arcanium. Of course. Of course I know what that is. I'm a wizard. Where is he? There he is. Hello. You're not Tolfgir. Tolfdir? I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Oh, is this a library? Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronox.
Now... Do you require assistance?
Yes, I do. Let's see. I'm looking for an Elder Scroll.
And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand boy?
Of course I do. Do you have one here?
You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it?
Of course, I'm Dragonborn.
It would be kept under the highest security.
Mm-hmm.
The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it.
I doubt that, but okay. What about the Dragonborn?
What about... Wait. Are you... Were you the one the Greybeards were calling? I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture.
Sounds like a good idea.
All right.
Read everything. Wait. Is he bringing it, or... Or...
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear?
Wait, do I have to wait till he goes to get it, or something? Yeah, learn the location of the Elder Scroll. I guess I have to wait until he gets all of his stuff together. I mean, it looks like he's up to something.
Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them.
Yes, my thane.
Ruminations of the Elder Scrolls. Effects of the Elder Scrolls. Oh my god. I'm just kind of skimming, looking for... Yeah, like hell I'm gonna read these. Sure, I'm not reading those. Alright, ask Urig about the insane book at the College of Winterhold. Okay, Urig.
You need a book? You talk to me. Otherwise you're going to find yourself in a lot of pain.
You know what? Why do you drag your sentences on for so long? This Ruminations book is incomprehensible.
Aye, that's the work of Septimus Cygnus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but, well, he's been gone for a long while. Too long.
He's dead?
Oh, no. I hope not. But even I haven't seen him in years, and we were close. Became obsessed with the Dwemer. Took off north saying he had found some old artifact. Haven't seen him since. Somewhere in the ice fields, if you want to try to find him.
But I'm a vampire. Alright, let's go find Septimus Cygnus. Good thing I am a vampire. Exposure doesn't matter. We can jump in freezing water all we want. We probably should talk to Tolfdir. I'm sure he's in here somewhere. Here he is. We were just beginning. Please, stay in there. I feel bad. I want to go.
As I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature.
Let's get going.
Dangerous.
Don't be rude, Nizo.
It can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well.
Ooh.
We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
You're so cocky. Don't interrupt.
Of course. You all certainly possess some inherent
bitch. Look at her. Look at the
that
bitch.
Is not being questioned.
Right.
What I'm talking about is true control.
And what are we waiting for?
What?
Let's get started.
He just walked away.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster.
But we've only arrived here.
I don't know why they keep skipping through their lines, but okay.
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do?
Sorry, I wasn't really talking or listening or anything. I think we should learn something practical. No. See, if I say this, I'd be siding with asshole number 1, 2, and 3. If I say safety, I'll be siding with the old man. I like the old man, so safety should be more important than anything.
Well, your classmates certainly seem to disagree with you.
And they're assholes.
Don't listen to him. We can do it. Just give us a chance.
Nobody kills himself.
All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward. We'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? Would you mind helping me with a demonstration? Are you at all familiar with ward spells?
Well, I'm familiar with them, but I don't know any.
That's all right. I can teach you a very basic ward, one that's enough for the purposes of this lesson.
All right.
Now, if you'll just stand right over there, I'll cast a spell at you, and you block it with the ward. Here we go.
Okay.
Over there.
Let me just go ahead and make sure I have it ready to go. Let's see. Whoa, no, it'd be probably somewhere in here. Lesser ward. Here he is.
Just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way.
Over here? Yes. Okay. Where am I going here?
Now. Cast the ward spell and keep it up.
You have there you
to
go.
Keep your ward up, or else this won't work. I don't want to hurt you. Over there, please, just opposite me.
Oh, here.
Wouldn't want anyone else in the way.
Now, Sneezes in the way.
Cast the ward spell. Hold still. Excellent work. Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing the ward.
Interesting.
I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history.
Ugh.
The college has undertaken a fascinating excavation.
I'm sorry, Tolfdir. You honestly are awesome, and I love what you're doing here, but right now I've got Dragonborn business to attend to, so I cannot learn anymore. I will be back, though. Don't worry. Under Sarthal. What do I have to do for that? Meet Tolfdir outside Sarthal. Okay, so we have to go clear stuff. Now, the real question here, the question everyone is wondering, is that water underneath us frozen? And if I were to jump, can I make it? No, 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 not the rock, I'm dead. And that, my friends, is what I like to call water. Okay, so we have to go all the way up there to learn the location of the Elder Scroll. This is so much easier than that of a vampire. I don't have to worry about anything. Look at this. Ha, frozen water. Can I breathe underwater with the Deathbrand armor too? I can be soaking wet, I can breathe underwater, I can be frozen solid, it doesn't matter. I am immune to exposure and immune to losing my breath underwater. I am a vampire lord. I was about to say I am a god, but you know what? Vampire lord is more practical. Was that the Nernroot that just kind of flashed at me? What do you want, Nernroot? Okay, so we have to go out into the sea of ghosts. Now, if I clear sky, will that get rid of the fog? Because it did say a haze was on the sea of ghosts. No, it doesn't look like it. Hello, Horkers. Let me just deal with you guys. I do like Horkers. They are interesting little beasties. I don't want to kill them, but you know what? If they're going to attack me, I should just put them out of their misery. Their freezing cold misery. Although I'm sure the cold doesn't bother them. If it bothered them, they wouldn't be here now, would they? There is a fire out there. I shall investigate this fire. Ooh, what is that? I wonder. Was that a giant? I just see a giant. This is a giant camp, isn't it? In the middle of buttfuck nowhere. No, this is Reikling. What is that sound? What is going on? I'm so scared. There are stuff everywhere. All right. What is that thing? A Frost Spriggan Matron. That's the thing that's really giving me the biggest problem here. There, it's not dead. It's almost dead. There we go. I've captured the soul of it. Let's take out this ice troll since it's closest to me. Burn it up a little bit. We got a bunch of Reiklings out here. Come on, Reiklings. What are you gonna do to me? You're gonna charge me, that's what you're gonna do. Stupid chargers, they're the strongest ones. Okay, now switch back to the bow. Carefully hit them all. Oh, it's a Silverhand Elite! Wow, I accidentally attacked them, so now I have to fight them too. God, there's just so many people here. Wait, that's Nizo. Okay, wait, is this a Silverhand? Yeah, it's a Silverhand, okay. I got you, Silverhand, don't worry. We got your back. Literally. You're dead, son. Okay. Jesus Christ. Can you guys go and deal with them? I'm trying to... Well, whatever. They didn't really drop too much good stuff anyway, so... I can go deal with the rest of these Reiklings. Come on, Reiklings. Line up to die. Worthless beasties. Alright, let's see. What do we got in here? Some decent stuff, I suppose. About in this chest. Ooh, emerald and some septums. That's always nice. What about, is that in our chest? Yep. We got lesser soul gem, ruby flawless, septums, a coin purse. Nice. Alright. So, we actually have to go over there, but there's something over here that I want to investigate. What is this? Something very far out, which is, interesting. Let's go ahead and record in the journal just to let my future kin know where I've been and that I'm out on the sea of ghosts, exploring unknown caverns and caves, and killing little blue men, and killing frost demons that like to shoot very powerful spells at me? I guess it was a spell, I don't know. Whoa, hello, Horker. I didn't even see you there. The chill. Oh yeah, this is where all the teenagers hang out. I have no idea what this is, so. Interesting. It's about to get chilly.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared? Huh?
Why doesn't he have a name?
Let's get going.
Oh god. What is going on here? Ow, 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 holy shit, kill him! Whatever that thing is, kill it! Oh god. It made me choke, whatever this thing is. What the hell? What the fuck? I'm so confused. I don't know what that was, who that was, or why he was here and why he attacked me. I have no idea what this is. Interesting. I've never... Okay. Okay. Well, just in case, something... You know, I had to keep him alive or something. Okay, as I was saying, before the world rudely was sucked into the void, I don't know if that unknown man was important for anything or, you know, who knows. So I'm just going to let him live, just in case he is important for something later on. I don't know. I don't know what he's from, who he is, where he's from. I don't know. I have never seen anyone who didn't actually have a name or, like... really any entity in this land, because I couldn't even search him, so I don't know. Weird. Very strange. Is this where we're going? I'm pretty sure it is. Yep. Septimus Cygnus's outpost. Let's go inside. So we have to do Dwemer-related stuff. Ooh, Dwemers. Hello. Whoa, what is that thing? Oh, you know what? It's a giant cube, just like the ones from Solstheim, the little ones that we had to unlock rooms. I wonder what room this unlocks. Hello.
When the top level was built, no more could be placed. It was and is the maximal apex.
I heard you know about Elder Scrolls.
Elder Scrolls, indeed. The Empire, they absconded with them. Or so they think. The ones they saw, the ones they thought they saw. I know of one, forgotten, sequestered. But I cannot go to it, not poor Septimus, for I have arisen beyond its grasp.
Mm-hmm. So where is it?
Here.
What?
Well, here as in this plane, Mondus, Tamriel, nearby. Relatively speaking, on the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby.
Can you help me get it or not?
One block lifts the other. Septimus will give what you want, but you must bring him something in return.
What do you want?
You see this masterwork of the Dwemer, deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer.
Mm-hmm.
Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies. Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Dwemer City slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept.
I've heard of it. Where is it?
Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep, Tower Mzark. Oftand, the point of puncture, of first entry of the tapping. Delve to its limits, and Black Reach lies just beyond.
You are fucking
but
crazy.
Not all can enter there. Only Septimus knows the hidden key to loose the lock. To jump beneath the deathly rock.
How do I get in?
Two things I have for you. Two shapes. One edged, one round. The round one for tuning. Dwemer music is soft and subtle, and needed to open their cleverest gates. The edged lexicon for inscribing. To us, a hunk of metal. To the Dwemer, a full library of knowings, but empty.
Mm-hmm.
Find Mzark and its sky dome. The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the lore upon the cube. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know.
Okay, so I do transcribe the lexicon. Okay. So, let's go ahead and find out where we need to go. So, Black Reach. Here, Offhand. So Black Reach is under there? Oh, that's why I'm getting that marker that's everywhere. It's because it's literally under the ground. Like, really deep under the ground. So, we have to go to Offhand and go underground. Okay. That doesn't sound too hard. So, our next destination is Offhand. Now... The only problem I see with just going straight to Offhand, Which I don't care. I'm just gonna make this clear. I don't care about this problem, and I'm still going to go to going straight to Offend. There are a few problems actually. The first one is I need sleep. I have a campsite. Problem solved. I'm gonna need more food. I'll find some. Problem solved. Same thing with water. Now the biggest problem that I could see on the horizon is my vampirism is continuing to increase, and I haven't fed for I think maybe a I want to say one day, maybe two. So I'm halfway to being able to be detected by the civilians, and I just melted through a rock. But yeah, or through ice. I'm halfway to being able to be detected by civilians. So I want to try and be as fast as I can with Offend, and get what I need from Offend, and then get back here as fast as I can, because I really need to feed before that happens, or getting into a town to feed when they know I'm a vampire is going to be 10 times harder. Riverwood is always a good place to feed, however, they still have guards like everyone else, and the guards will be able to figure out that I'm a vampire. So sneaking into Riverwood won't be the easiest thing in the world, but as long as we're fast, we should be okay, honestly. So Offend is straight ahead, actually. Right up this mountain, we should see maybe a tower, probably buried in the snow somewhere. And, whoa, holy shit. And that is Offend. So we're almost to Offend already. Let me just clear this light snow because I don't want snow. Ooh, wow, look at this pretty sky. That was actually probably from the snow, so it's probably gonna go away. Are you guys hunting? You guys are doing a terrible job. You guys are doing an awful job. You guys are literally awful. Oh, it's a Spriggan. Oh, shit. There are a lot of things here. Okay, I gotta hurry up and kill this thing. There we go. He's dead. Or she. It's probably a she, honestly. Let me go ahead and charge this with a Black Soul Gem. Let me record in the journal, just in case. You never know. And we continue to Offend, which we're probably almost there. Now, here's Sarthal. So Tulfdir is probably here. Oh, you know what? That's probably what the... Yeah, there they are right there. They're fighting these things? What are these? Are they goblins? Frostbite. Yeah, it's another tribe. Frostbite goblins. Interesting. I've yet to see these goblins. Interesting. Wow, they have a lot of spells on this shaman. This is a strong shaman. Not anymore, but, you know, he was. Ooh, look at the potions. Hell yeah, man. I love me some potions. Ice Blade. So, Frostbite, Ice Blade. Wow, there are tons of goblins here. Here's the Chief of Ice Blade. There was the Chief of Ice Blade. Let's see. More potions. If you ever need potions and you ever find goblins, just kill them and search them. You're going to find tons. I mean, look at this. Yeah, there we go. That's what I like to see. So this is probably the apprentices and Tulfdir. No, these are my guys, Breck, Nord, and Nizo. Okay, now oh shit, was that a? Did I hear a dragon? Could have sworn I just heard a dragon. Maybe not. Can I see Offend without checking my map? It's somewhere over here. Is that it right there? Am I facing it? Yep, that's it. Found it. Nice. Thought I could. See, I knew it was gonna be buried in the snow. I mean, it makes sense. I hear a spider or something with legs that are not human. Sounds gross. I don't know where it is, though. Let's go ahead and record in the journal one more time, just in case. I really need to clear out this journal. Remember how, like, 50 days ago I said I was going to clear out my journal? Well, I still haven't, and yeah, it's not good. And my world is stuttering. World, please don't stutter. What's going on? Stop it. Stop it, world. Stop stuttering. No. No. That's very bad. What the fuck is going on here? Volkahar vampires versus bandits. I think everyone here is an enemy, even though I'm a vampire. So I'm just going to kill everyone here. There's ancient vampires here. There's a bandit chief. There are tons of things here. Okay, let's try and be a little bit more precise with these arrows now that I'm a little bit more nervous. I don't know if these bandits are going to survive. And the vampires are the tough ones to kill. So, there you go. Bloodied vampire is dead. I think this might be the master right here. Nope, just a Volcahar vampire. He has a bat defense, though, so if I go near that, I'm pretty sure those bats hurt me. Jesus Christ. I mean, I have health potions, or I would have died right there. Here's an ancient vampire. Be very careful about her. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Make sure she can't do anything to me. Let's just switch to my bow. It looks like there's a bandit and one more vampire fighting it out. Not sure what the bandit is. It could be the chief. I'm going to help out the bandit. Unfortunately, I wasn't fast enough, and I may die here. Okay, well, unfortunately, the world was sucked into the void. So, here we are at Ulften. The vampire's right behind us, and that is a dragon. I think he may be a dead dragon, though. I'm going to record in the journal, just in case anything happy is not dead. Is that a Dwemer dragon? That is a Dwemer dragon. Okay, we need Anaxeal arrows right now. It's a Dwarven dragon. Oh, no, 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 no. Dwarven mechanical. We really need to go inside. Because that thing is scary. Oh my god, it uses lightning. I'm dead. Holy shit. Okay, so it has a lightning cannon. Or maybe a Tesla cannon, actually. Oh, fucking shit. Two of them. How am I going to do this? Run! I need a way in now. Holy shite. They're not that strong. That is the one thing about Dwarven dragons. They aren't too tough. Like, you can hit them with a few arrows and it will take them down pretty significantly. They don't have much health. The only problem is they are like glass cannons. I mean, they still are tough, but that lightning is just so powerful. I mean, you saw how powerful it was. It just took me down. It completely destroyed me. And I don't know how to get into Ulften. I don't want to just rush right in. I need to find out how to get in once everything is dead. Go, go. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. God damn it. I didn't know that there was rocks there. If I would have known, I would have found a way around them sooner. Okay, so if you want to go up the rocks, you're going to just jump up. It's a little bit longer. We should be okay. Where are the dragons? Keep an eye on them at all times. You do not want them on two different sides. That'll be bad. There's no way to get in here right now. No. We need a way in. Now. Excuse me. No, you're dead. Excuse- no, you're a campfire. How do I get in? I guess I could try. I don't think this is going to have anything to help me. Like a remote control or a key. I need a switch or something. He said something about a hidden key on a rock or something. Damn it, come on. Oh, come on, so close. There we go. God, I hate Adept Lux. Alright, make sure I get all that stuff. Where is the entrance to this place? Let me just go ahead and record in the journal again. And we're gonna go ahead and check the map here. Let's see. Recover. How do I get in, though? Here, this is what I should be marking, too. How do I get in? It's a Dwarven observatory. That's what this is. How do I get in? Oh! Oh my god, this place is a lot bigger than I thought. I'm not going to fight those dragons because they're just going to destroy me. So I'm going to take another way in. I guess? The Ulften Glacial Ruins? I mean, it's Ulften, right? I think this is where we want to go. I guess we're going to find out. I hear... Well, yeah, I think this is it. If it's not, too bad. Let's turn our Khajiit vision on. Let's go ahead and record in the journal. And let's head in. Let's kill some Dwemers. Oh my. Looks like there is some humans camping here a while ago. Or it could be fresh blood. I'm not sure, honestly.
I know you are trying to keep it for
yourself, Jadar?
You always try to keep it for yourself. No, there's got to be more school. Shut up.
Oh my god. It's just a skooma addict. Holy shit. I may want to put lightning on. That might be more damaging to these things. However, the fire did good amount of damage. Yeah, that does decent damage. There you go. One's down. Oh, it's immune to great fireball. Yeah, in that case, let me just go ahead and see. What do I have? Winter's Breath. I'm thinking Thunderstrike again. Just make sure it gets turned on here. There we go. Thunderstrike. Now, hopefully they aren't immune to this. I don't think they are, though. What is that thing? What the fuck is that thing? A Dwarven Punisher Warden? What the fuck? I've never seen that thing before. Oh, God. Oh, my God. What the fuck? What are you? Holy shit, you're amazing. You are fantastic. You are flawless. Look at this thing. Oh, my God. What a fantastic guardian. Ow. I'm still alive. I'm still alive. I'm gonna take a few health potions just in case. I'm up, though. I'm up. Get up. Okay, okay. Oh, I'm still okay. These guys do, like, no damage. Okay, I'm down again. Down again. Need to get back up. I need to get out of here. Run, 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 run. I need unrelenting force. So I can take down this Spectre Guard. Let me go ahead and record in the journal just in case I get blown down again. Okay, so this is the guy that's blowing me down right here. The Spectre Tunnel Architect. Wow, he does tons of damage when he blows me down. Takes a good chunk out of me. Come on. Okay, as long as he can attack, he can't blow me down. Nice. What did you have on you anyway? Oh, I couldn't take any of your awesome weapons. God, that is so cool. Nothing. What about the other Spectre? Nothing really. Alright guys, I think I'm going to end today's adventure here. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye.